Hello everyone, welcome back on Extraordinary DIY. So in today's video I'm showing you an art haul. So let's start with literally the most basic art supplies, pencils. So I bought a 5H pencil and 2HB mechanical pencils in 0.3 and 0.5 millimeters. I also bought a charcoal set from a supermarket called Lidl, and I actually just wanted a cheap charcoal set. I don't really need it that much of a quality set because I just wanted to practice more. And this set comes with a Tertullian, some charcoal pencils and some erasers, and also with the paper. So this is a Winsor & Newton student paint set, and I do really like the paint. The only thing I'm concerned about is why there isn't a magenta and also not a black in this set. I find those two colors pretty important in the set, since magenta is one of the primary colors, and I mean black is really useful for shadows with mixing with other colors. I also bought some graffiti paint since I wanted to start graffiti, and I'm really excited to start graffiti, and I've been dying to use them, but the weather isn't really that great for graffiti. And I also bought a mask, not really sure if I should include this in the video because I mean it's not really an art supply, but I'm 16 and I want to take care of my health because I'm kind of young, and yeah. So I saved the best for last, and these are my 120 polychromos, and I bought them in the wooden box and I'm in love with them. Every time I open the wooden box it just looks like pencil heaven, and the colors are really good except for the gold and bronze one. I don't know why they put them into the set, because they are not really that good compared to the others. So thumbs up this video if you liked it, comment down below if you liked it and what kind of video you want to see next time, and subscribe to my channel. And I also believe I'm going to upload a DIY video next week, so stay tuned and bye!